evening. Welcome to Thursday. It is late again. We just got back from Strickland's. They have this new flavor, well, new to me, called Amaretto Crunch. Is that right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. It's very good. Very, very good. We got it once before. And they have this thing, they have a calendar of new flavors. So they have like different flavors on special.
Just flavors of the day.
Flavors of the day, yeah. But they change every day, like throughout the month. And it's not like, you know, Wednesdays are all the same or something like that. And so you just gotta like get the new calendar for the month. And it changes every month too, like what flavors are on what day. So you gotta keep track of, you know, where your flavors are. They have Snickers and they have this Amaretto Crunch, which is really good. And then they have shakes and all kinds of stuff. They're right across the street. It's awesome. We walk around the block once, and then we walk over there and get some ice cream. It's awesome. Right, Oberon? Yeah. He's hanging out. What do you say, Obi? You see yourself?
There I
He's
am.
Got some new bath toys that we're playing with outside of the bath. Because their toys are toys. There's a football and a basketball and a baseball. I don't know which one he likes the best yet. The football is easier for him to hold because it's a little smaller on the ends. But, yeah. Right? Yeah. And I was going to do some more 3D printed airplane stuff. That is proving to be more difficult than it's worth. I will still be doing 3D printed RC parts, just not whole planes, because, like I said, it's just not worth it. It's way cheaper and easier to just make airplanes out of foam board. So that's what I'll be experimenting with. And maybe, just maybe, I might, like, buy a real kit one of these days and, you know, have a real-looking plane. Anyways, I'm having fun with it. That's all that matters. So, have a good Thursday. See you Friday.